Hamlet of Ruddigore, glass of our accursed light.
Down upon the open floor,
down upon those seas of thine.
Coward, poltroon, shaker, schemer, blockhead, sluggard, dullard, dreamer, shirker, shuffler, crawler, creeper, sniffler, snuffler, wailer, weeper, earthworm, maggot, tadpole, weevil.
That he with icy glare and stern relentless brow appearest, who knows how?
I am the spectre of the late Sir Roderic Murgaroyd, who comes to warn thee that thy fate thou canst not now avoid.
Alas, poor ghost.
The pity you express for nothing knows. We spectres are a jollier crew than you perhaps suppose.
We spectres are a
Night wind howls in the chimney cowls, and the bat in the moonlight cries, and inky clouds like funeral shrouds sail over the midnight skies. When the footpads quail and the night birds wail, and black dogs bay at the moon, then is the spectre's holiday, then is the ghost's high noon. For then is the ghost's high noon. That once were women and men, till away they go with the mop and the mow to the river that ends to sun. For cockcrow limits the holiday, the dead of the night's high noon, the dead of the night's high noon. I know. And a grisly grin good night, till the welcome bell of the midnight bell can rings forth its jolliest tune, and ushers in our next high holiday, the dead of the night's high night.